Hey, I'm Pip. Today we're going to talk about graphene. Graphene is considered the strongest material ever discovered. It's not an exception in tennis rackets. Heat is one of the most important tennis brands in the world. When I was 14, they tried this new technology called graphene on my rackets.
I really like it. Since then, I've been reaching the best results of my career.
Passing from the position 24 to 4 in the national ranking.
Then, playing the Master Cup in South America.
My dad is a successful tennis coach and he loves speed. So he's been using graphene rackets with his students, reaching the top numbers in South America. Here is himself to tell you.
Graphene is known for its strength, but what else can graphene offer us? Well, graphene is a transparent and flexible conductor that holds great for many material devices applications, including solar cells or LEDs, meaning cells. Some Bolivian players have reached full scholarships in the US and they also play with graphene. Let's see what I have to say about it.
My name is John Jimenez, I play with the Central, Mankato, Mississippi, and I use Head Graphene.
If you like the video, don't give me a like, please, give me 100. So, thank you so much for watching, and I hope you enjoyed it.